Okay.
Time for more darkspawn, I see.
Well, well, what have we here? Are you a vulture, I wonder? A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey? What say you, Scavenger or intruder? Tis a tower no longer. The wilds have obviously claimed this desiccated corpse. I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go, I wondered? Why are they here? And now you disturb ashes none have touched for so long. Why is that?
Don't answer her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes, swooping is bad.
She's a witch of the wild, she is. She'll turn us into toads.
Witch of the wilds. Such idle fancies, those legends. Have you no minds of your own? You there. Women do not frighten like little boys. Tell me your name, and I shall tell you mine. Now that is a proper civil greeting, even here in the wilds. You may call me Morrigan. Shall I guess your purpose? You sought something in that chest? Something that is here no longer?
Here no longer? You stole them, didn't you? You're some kind of sneaky witch thief.
How very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily, it seems. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for 'twas not I who removed them. Invoke a name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened. 'Twas my mother, in fact. There is a sensible request. I like you.
I'd be careful. First it's, I like you, but then zap, frog time.
She'll put us all in the pot, she will. Just you watch.
If the pot's warmer than this forest, it'd be a nice change.
Follow me then, if it pleases you.
Just her reactions, jeez.
Greetings, Mother. I bring before you four Grey Wardens who...
I see them, girl. Much as I expected.
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight, arms wide. Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you. We shouldn't be talking to her.
Quiet, Davit. If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
There is a smart lad. Sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things, but it is not I who decides. Believe what you will. And what of you? Does your elven mind give you a different viewpoint? What do you believe? A statement that possesses more wisdom than it implies. Be always aware. Or is it oblivious? I can never remember. So much about you is uncertain. And yet I believe. Do I? Why? It seems I do.
So this is a dreaded Witch of the Wilds.
Witch of the Wilds, huh? Morrigan must have told you that. She fancies such tales, though she would never admit it. Oh, how she dances under the moon.
They did not come to listen to your wild tales, Mother.
True. They came for their treaties, yes? And before you begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You... Oh, you protected them.
And why not? Take them to your Grey Wardens and tell them this Blight's threat is greater than they realize. Such manners. Always in the last place you look. Like stockings. Oh, do not mind me. You have what you came for.
Time for you to go, then.
Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests.
Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me.
I like them.
The Mabari's stable for now, but not improving. Unless I get that herb I told you about, there's not much hope. Let me see. Yeah, that's exactly it. Wonderful. Give me a moment and I'll make this into an ointment. He looks better already. I'm sure he'd thank you himself if he could. Let's give him a day or two to recover. Why not come back after the battle? Perhaps we can see about imprinting him on you. Maybe. It's likely he understands you're responsible for curing him. Mabari are at least as smart as your average tax collector. Come back after the battle and just... or take another look.
Actually, I should check my gear first.
Hello again. Is there something you need? Some
So, you returned from the wilds. Have you been successful? Good. I've had the Circle mages preparing. With the blood you've retrieved, we can begin the joining immediately.
There was a woman at the tower, and her mother had the scrolls. They were both very odd.
Were they wilder folk?
I don't think so. They might be apostates. Mages hiding from the Chantry.
I know you were once a Templar, Alistair, but Chantry business is not ours. We have the scrolls. Let us focus on the joining. I will not lie. We Grey Wardens pay a heavy price to become what we are. Fate may decree that you pay your price now rather than later. If only such secrecy were unnecessary. And all understood the necessity of such sacrifice. Sadly, that will never be so.
Let's go then. I'm anxious to see this joining now.